Hello, welcome to a new video from Far North Bushcraft and Survival. Glad you could join me. My name is Lonnie, and I'm going to show you a friction fire method I first seen on Nova Scotia Outdoors Adventures. I've got some willow here, and the willow is shaped in a steep pitch. I'm going to use some chug on it, and chug is a fungus that grows on birch trees. We'll see if we can get it going. Okay, looks like we got it going. Okay, all right, let's take it to a flame. Now, I'm gonna kill the ember in this so I can reuse it over and over and over. And this is the best way of killing the ember. Cut off the oxygen. All right, that'll be out in a few minutes. Let this heat up a little bit. There we go. Thanks for watching, and hope you found it interesting, and we appreciate all the views. You guys take care, and we'll see you on the next video.